Welcome to our channel Gravity Coaching Center. Quantitative Aptitude Chapter Simple Interest. Question number 9. What annual installment will discharge your debt of rupees 1092 due in 3 years at 12% simple interest? So, in this questions, what is the annual installment for amount rupees 1092 in 3 years at the rate of 12% per annum at simple interest? So we will solve this question by shortcut method. So first of all, we will find the value of 100t plus r into t and t minus 1 upon 2, and its value is 100 and time is 3 years, plus and rate 12% into 3 and 3 minus 1, so this will become 2 upon 2, 2 to cancel, so 300 plus 36, so its total amount is 336. So therefore annual installment equal to the total amount is 1092 multiply 100 upon 336. So cancel by table of 3, 112, and this one is 364. Now table of 4, 94 is 36 and 41 is 4, 42 is 8. 8 for table of both the numbers divide by table of 4, 25 and 7, so 7 and 91, table of 13, and 13 into 5 equal to 13 into 25 equal to 325, which is the required answer. So option A is the correct answer.